Every last one of us who is sitting on the floor, in the balcony, in the pulpit, or the choir stand has been gifted by God to use our gifts in the service of the Lord. If we're not using our gifts, we are not operating to the momentum and the potential that we ought to be operating. But if your ministry is hospitality, you ought to bless the people of God with your hospitable nature every time you get a chance. If your gift is singing, you ought to sing to the glory of God. If your gift is waiting on brothers and sisters who need some assistance, you ought to help them to the best of your ability. If your gift is praying or preaching, I expect you to call down fire from heaven and preach till souls get saved and lives get changed, because every one of us ought to use our gifts in the service of the Lord. So here's the question: how and where are you using your gifts to serve the Lord? I'll wait. Come on. How are you using your gifts in the service of the Lord?